yesterday,
I was watching and listening to Ravi Shankar and his vocal concert.
You know Ravi Shankar, super player? No. And, I mean, I really don't understand because all the masters say be total in whatever you do, but be aware, and be aware of double A. I mean, be aware of yourself, remember yourself, and be aware of yourself. But when you see Ravi Shankar playing, it becomes divine. You know?
Huh?
He becomes divine, he gets lost completely, there is no awareness, he's lost. What I don't understand is, can you be aware and be total? Is totality to be lost in something?
When Master saying be aware, be double arrow. You do things and you be, you look doing anyhow, you doing things, and you have to one part be in being, remember the being. So this is not real being yet. This is not really total yet also. Already you half. One part this. And this is duality, two parts. And meditators going like this. Even when Buddha also, when they're coming and talking, they have also to. They coming has to come to duality. In unduality they cannot be. Unduality only when you gone. When you're not doing anything. When no any sensation they work. No talking, no looking, just gone in their samadhi. Then unduality. As they open eyes, world start. And then the world and existence. Two part happen, meeting. Then they will do like this. But if anybody total, fully total, if he dance, so totally dance. Lost, look like lost. No, look like lost. In way of meditation, you can lost. But way of love, they say yes, total. Love want fully. Devotion want fully, totality. So this is also the way. If you dance, fully dance. Forget watching, forget anything. Like a lost. And if you really lost, and you can reach in totality. You can be fully totality. Dancer finish. Only dance is left. You listening music. Meditation, saying okay, listen it and watch yourself. Who is listening? This is process. But other like love, totality. Totality means forget the listener also. Who is listening? Only music is left. Only this vibration is there. Music is there. Forget everything. Should be one. Are you totally remember yourself? When you totally with yourself, music also is happening, but you will not listen. You totally in. No anything go inside. This is also totality. And if you forget yourself fully and only music is left, only you don't know who, you even don't know who is listener. I am not. Are you finish your eye, be whatever is happening. So when you looking, just looking. Master say, when you look, just look. When you listen, just listen. Don't inside coming, oh, I am listening. If this is coming, I am listening, suddenly you are not total. You divide, cut. Cut the 100%. But process has to cut. Process has to cut because now already we not 100%, we are many. So meditation say first you be one part, your being. This is not real being yet. This is watcher, watch. Watch you are listening, watch you are looking, watch you are talking, watch you are doing, whatever, everything you watch. So this is meditation way. And love way, say just total. Dance, so forget watching also. Just dance. Listen, just listen. Forget everything. Who are listening also. Forget me. Are you can forget me? You will be one subject, whatever is there, you will be like that, you will be total. Or you forget out and only remember you. One thing you should be. Are you be I or you be you? Then it okay. But when I and you together, you also means something is happening and I am listening also. I am watching also. But this we have to say because already so many inside. So first you have to slowly come one part, this light, watcher, strong, and things are happening. So meditation say like this. And love saying, dance, so dance. Singing, so singing. Just cleaning the floor, clean. Who is cleaning or anything, just clean. Be total. Total in cleaning. Total means when you cleaning, you not think anything else. Not going anywhere. Totality means this. Even not remember also. If you total, if you remember also, you become two part. If you just cleaning the floor, just take broom and you clean. And cleaning, just cleaning, even not remember yourself also. Fully there in this moment. And this cleaning make you total. And as wherever you are total, blast. Mind cannot be stand when totality. Wherever you are 100% mind finish. Mind only stay divide. Some part awareness, some part. This is not real awareness. This is also part of mind. One part mind say I am watching and one part whatever is watching. Two part. So this is duality. But duality with you go on, and one day it happened. Sometimes you just cleaning, even forget to watch also. Listening music, just totally gone in music. Fully gone. Sometimes you dancing, when you dance very fully, totality, total. That dance is delicious. But when you watching, it will be difficult. So dance is when you do anything, just be total there. Main thing is totality. Or when you are cleaning the floor, if meditation way, he said, just remember yourself, what no matter whatever you doing. Are you be here total or you be there total? Main thing is totality. And looks like totality is lost. Really? Who are very who totally present, they looks like very simple man. Very simple. If you see in Buddha, any Buddha on the way, you say, oh, he is very simple man. What is nothing? No any speciality. We feel Buddha is very special, very high, very different. But very simple, like if he walking very simple. Simply man like a walking. So look like very different. Like some stories has. Even you Osho talked also. Sometime in discourses. Like one man came. He heard one master is living there. He want to see him go. He went in his house, and one man in garden, outside was garden in house, like a gardening, giving water to plants. And this man came and asked him, I want to meet this master. There, who is, where I can, how I can meet him? Because he seen this man. That man who giving water, he said, okay, you sit. Sit in room. This is room. He is coming. And after 15 minutes, 20 minutes, master came. And this man was shocked. This master is same man was gardener. So he asked, why not you say? He said, you cannot recognize that moment. You want I should be master very high, not like a simple man giving water on the plants. Like a normal gardener. And when I was gardener, no meaning. I'm gardening, or I'm eating, or I'm talking, I'm present. That moment I was gardener fully. You want to see, you don't want to see the gardener, you want to see the master. I say, okay, wait, sit there 20 minutes. And then I finish my work, and then I come. And then now I'm okay. You want to see me as a master, I'm master. Otherwise, really, I'm nothing. So totality is meaning. So they are very ordinary person. Osho all every day say, I'm the most ordinary man in the world. Most ordinary, simple man. Looks like he is, or like also, we are thinking he is very high. He just like coming from sky. He is not from this man, not from here. He is very special. Really, they are not special. They are simple man, just living moment in present. They are total. When they walking, total walk. Even they not watching the walk. They are total means no any thoughts inside. You are there. Even you not thinking, I am watching the walk. This is meditator. Meditators say, yes, I am the watching the walk. Because he has mind and he has to break the mind. They don't have mind, they are total. When they're talking, just totally talking. When they're sitting, just totally sitting. When they're sleeping, totally sleep. Nothing else. No any mind inside, no mind. Inside, no, mind means when you do anything and you not there. That is mind. This is mind. Like you are sitting here, just even you not listening me. I am talking and you listening. And suddenly your mind say, ah, right. And then after few words, no, I don't agree with it. No, it is not right. Even you inside continuous dialogue. Like a continuous dialogue with me even also. So this not right listening. This not total listening. Total listening, when you really total listening, you will not listen any word. Like word is going here. And you will be more silent, more quiet inside. This is right listening. Right listening means when no anything is there. Only like my voice going, my words going, and words don't know where is going. You not arguments inside. Same thing I say when you listening music, it is not you say, okay, I am watching the music. Ah, this music is good. This music, wow, so good. As you say, wow, so good, you really not listening the music. When you really listening music is coming like a flow, like a waves, and you trance, going in trance. More inside, more deeper. He taking you more deeper. That is right listening. So totality, whatever you have, you be there. Fully. Just in kitchen, doing any work, just cleaning the pots. If you clean the pots and you are total, this is meditation. when you enjoy. And that if you really total with anything, you will enjoy very, very silent and very joyful. You say, yeah, yes, right. You will be very joyful and very full, become more full. When you do anything with totality, your energy is not leaking, not wasting. Your energy is full, become total. Like aura is complete, no going anywhere. Only that, just I say before, when you centered, whatever you do, no matter. And center means total. So just be, try, as if total not happening, total is, it is not total, it is easy. People doing meditation years of years, lives of life to be total. And then maybe when they very arrive, very understand, very coming on point, then 1 minute, 1 moment totality happen. And when they become total, then they total always, forever. Then they, when they go in presence, go in silence, forever, gone. Then everything will be total. But till you not total, we have to try. Watch, 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 try, try. Be present, be present. So this is. So look like they are lost. But really not lost. Inside they, I say, when who are silent, who are present, whatever they are doing, no matter. They are total there. When they singing, very singing. When they listening, totally listening. So total has to be anything. And which things makes you total, that moment you will be pop. Mind will be blow. Mind cannot stand in 100% totality. As you become 100% with anything, mind is, mind always exists some part, divide. 80%, 20%, 90%, 10%. Even 99% you presence very silence, but 1% if mind, mind can be again bigger. Mind can come back. When really your mind is almost is going away, you coming sometime in moments very going deeper, like mind is gone, gone, going, and you say, ah. As mind, oh, this is space. As you say space, finishes space. Ah, this is joy, this is right, this is moment. Even this is satori. This is really joy. Any one word come, psh, like air is gone, space is finished. One word come and mind is start. Cannot do, but just wait. Whenever you are ripe, fully ready, and then it will happen. Therefore, enlightenment not in your hand. Trying your in hand. You can try. You can effort. But result in not in your hand. Whenever happened, happened. I doing, I trying, I going to your way. I want to be finished. But it is not in my hand. I going on and whenever you want. When you feel I am totally right, I am totally perfect. And as here you perfect, there he showered. He will be showered. Soon. Just together happen. Here you finish, here you total and he is coming. So many times enlightenment happened. Very simple things with. In India has many enlightened stories. Like one woman peeling the potato in the kitchen, peeling out, become enlightened. She is total there. Just potato peeling. No thinking anything. No going anywhere. This potato is only thing is there. Peeling is there. Nothing else. And then mind, 100% total, mind finish. So totally, and look like, if you look anybody totally peeling the potato, look like he is lost. Way of meditation look like lost. look like normal person also. But normal person also look like very lost. But inside really they going somewhere. They not here. They doing also same work, peeling the potato, but mind is somewhere going, running. They not 100% in potato, peeling. And if anybody 100% peeling, this work can make you finish. Finish your mind, finish your ego there. So whatever is happening, therefore say totality, be 100%. Whatever you do, be there fully. And being there, and as you will be more being, more present, more total, then one day it will, door will open. And you go out from the door. Mind blow, mind finish in space, forever. So it happened. Look like they are lost, but really not lost. They are present. So like this. So now, next 2 days no satsang. Tuesday and Wednesday is break. You have holidays. Can do anything. Anywhere want to go, look the Goa. Want to relax, rest in your room more. Whatever you want, do enjoy. But being to try, being more present, as much as present. And this is very good. Now you are here in Goa. No work, no house, no family, no business. You already in holidays. So here you can learn easily more everything, how to be, do, how and relax, present. Walking, enjoy the walk. Just sitting in cafe, looking the beach, just sit, look. And be total, just be watching the ocean, layers, waves of waves coming, just enjoy. Be there fully. Who knows, watching this ocean and makes you blow. Can be. Just watching the ocean and you become ocean also. Here you finish, everything finished. Mind is, you are total, mind is blow. Mind is finished. So just present. Try. Here you can learn whole day also, because you have to do things also. You have to morning wake up, go to be fresh, then go to eat, then many things in day, walking, swimming, or many other thing, and then you be enjoy, be present in everything. Everything will be meditation, everything will be present. And if you learn here, you are 15 days here, 20 days here, 1 month here, then you can use this presentness, how to be present while work, then you can use in your city when you going in work. And if you can work and present, this work will be very delicious, very divine, very present. Then you will enjoy the work. Then this thing, run away from work will be finished. Run away from the world, from the family, from the house, from the work will be finished. Because you enjoy the work. Enjoy your house. Enjoy your city. Wherever you are, enjoy. You will enjoy. Then you always in present. In total. But there is more difficult, you have to learn. In market. Because there your mind is working first. There his mind say, okay, I go work, I open office, go in office, and mind business start. How much I get, how much I give, how much this calculation is happening. You're not enjoying the work. Here you're not doing anything. Anything not get. So which work with you not get anything, this work will be creativity, like a meditation. And slowly, slowly you have to learn how my work will be creation, will be present. Then you can enjoy their your work. When you're sitting with many people and working in office, working in shop, and there you will be joyful. Then meditation is perfect, done. Then you always in present, enjoying everything. So it's like this. So 2 days we have holidays also. Anyhow, holidays you have already. Only, but this 2 days no satsang. I will be break also. Tomorrow morning no need to be hurry. Be jal. Quick shower, quick breakfast, and go back to come to Agonda, satsang. Enjoying, even going somewhere. Maybe just I go Madgaon or anywhere. Take one room, enjoying there. Nothing else. I enjoy anyhow, everywhere. Whatever do, no matter for me. I mean, no matter whatever doing, because I am present with everything. So whenever you are present, you enjoy what you do, it's no matter. And this is meditation. Meditation teaching, enjoy every moment, be present and enjoy every moment. And if you can enjoy every moment, life will be pass very fast and joyfully. You don't know how days going, how months going, how years going. Don't know. No heavy, very flying light, days after days going, pass. And you become more fulfilled, more satisfied. If this is right art of living, how to live the life. Main thing is this. A meditation teaching this. Be total, be present, live moment to moment. No need to think whatever in future I have to get, whatever I have to get, loss. No loss, no get. This moment is perfect. If you be in this moment give you fully satisfaction. Once if you satisfied, you will know how I can be satisfied. This happened many times in your life. You get satisfaction. Whenever you are present with anything, suddenly satisfaction comes. And this is meditation happen. You are present. So meditation makes us how we can be more in this moment. This presentness. Just. So only one word, be present, be in this moment. Then time is finished. How, when morning happened, when night happened, then next morning happened, then next night happened, don't know. Night and day and night going on. Slowly, slowly you become 50 years, 60 years, look like nothing. I became 27 years, totally present. This 27 year finish in my life. I don't know when time going, where going. Time is coming and going, day coming and going, but I'm like still stop in there, in same presence. Did anything. And also one day it will happen, has to leave the body, same thing. Because very enjoyable, very satisfaction, okay. Totally satisfied. Satisfaction only when you enjoy the life every moment, moment to moment. And if you're really living moment to moment, one thing also will happen. You will not think, I want to be enlightened also. Enlightened means, should be enlightened in tomorrow or after tomorrow or 1 year after or 2 years. Then you not here. And if you really here, you no need to look the enlightenment, enlightenment look to you, where you are. Enlightenment also, existence also want to, who is present, I want to come there. He is looking, he is searching also. Whenever he come to you, you not here. So he go. He every day come, every time coming. Existence every time come to us. And looking, you are here, you are present. He say, no, no present, go. He gone. Only he come inside in you, when you very here. He will be here and he go in you. He have open, total, in you. You become existence. So like this. So meditation saying, be present. No think about anything. Enjoy whatever is happening. Be there. This is meditation. Okay, so finish.